A group of veterans, teachers, and health workers can be seen lining up for free train tickets at Gambir Station on Monday. State rail operator PT KAI is giving out 11,000 intercity tickets from November the 8th to the 30th. It's not only to commemorate the Heroes Day on November the 10th, but also a show of appreciation for these public service workers.
Voucher ataupun tiket gratis tersebut dapat diambil di stasiun Gambir melalui proses pendaftaran dan registrasi. Dan untuk pendaftaran sendiri ataupun pengambilan voucher, periodenya akan berlangsung mulai tanggal 7 November sampai dengan tanggal 29 November. Dan perlu diperhatikan untuk keberangkatannya itu berlaku untuk tanggal 8 November sampai dengan tanggal 30 November. Jadi ada dua jenis voucher gratis yang disediakan bagi para nakes, guru, dan juga para pejuang veteran, yakni tiket kereta eksekutif dan juga ekonomi.
Those who received their tickets that day said they are happy with the gift. To get their tickets, recipients only need to show genuine identification and occupation-related documents. The tickets are good for one trip and can only be received in person. City Today contributor reporting from Jakarta.